Jackson Family Wines has been around for quite a while now. Founded by Jess Jackson, he bought a little pear orchard and decided to plant grapes, and that grew into Jackson Family Wines, grew into Kendall Jackson, and then many other brands.
We have 15,000 acres under vine, and we've purchased wineries now in Italy, France, Chile, Australia, and South Africa.
Wine production and the process of making wine is so dynamic.
Mother Nature deals us a different hand every single year. We can't be left behind.
It's important to have a tool like Adaptive Insights so that we can pivot and be as agile as we need to be.
We've got vineyard managers who are literally kicking the mud off their boots. They're looking at the vines and at the number of buds, and they can then come back in to Adaptive Insights, change assumptions, and we have that big picture idea of what is our harvest going to look like.
We're using Adaptive Insights from a supply-demand standpoint, utilizing the software with our sales and marketing folks to look out into the future as to how much we think we're going to be able to sell. So understanding potentially what is going to sell 2 and 3 years out is as important as to what we're going to plant or what we're going to contract for today.
We can adjust the plans as needed. You can really see where the dollars are being spent, how they're being spent.
Adaptive Insights lets us pull all these pieces and show us the road that we're progressing down and whether we're going, you know, where we want to go.
Through the insights of Adaptive, I turned it around there for you.